Eileen has to sell lemon juice to augment the family's income now that she's out of work. The burden became heavier after she got the water bill Tuesday, amounting to over 13,000 pesos, covering 3 months of consumption.
Hindi po namin to kaya talagang bayaran, sa totoo lang po, kasi unang-una, wala po kaming trabaho.
Water concessionaires Maynilad and Manila Water are accommodating promissory notes from customers who are financially incapable of meeting the payment deadline on July 31st. Eileen says she's not questioning the amount to be paid. She just needs more time to raise money in order to pay all the utility bills that have piled up in the last 4 months.
Kahit mga 5 months siguro, ano, kakayanin po namin yung kasi talagang lahat po ng tao ngayon dipete, hindi naman kami mayaman.
The concessionaires advise consumers to visit the office to thresh out the extended payment scheme.
Nagkakaroon po ng promissory arrangement. So maaari pong another 2 months or another 3 months, depende po dun sa kapasidad ng customer natin na makapagbayad.
Maaari naman po silang lumapit sa aming mga business area para po magawan sila ng mas magaan pa po ng payment arrangement. Depende po dun sa pwedeng mapag-usapan kung gaano po katagal yung pagbabayad nila.
While customers determined to question the bloated bill can set aside the questioned billing statement while the investigation is ongoing.
Kaya lang, tatandaan po ng ating customer na magpapatong-patong po, lalo na kung darating ulit yung kasunod na buwan.
But for Bayan Muna, water concessionaires should have written off a month of water bill to help ease the burden of ordinary consumers.
Kung liliit man ang tubo nila, at least may tubo sila. Ang taong bayan wala talagang kita dahil sa pandemya. Ngayon naman nawa-water torture tayo sa taas ng singil ng tubig.
Meanwhile, both Maynilad and Manila Water have also clarified that even if customers have not used water, especially for establishments or businesses that were closed during the lockdown, they will still have to pay the minimum bill as this forms part of their contract with the concessionaires for the maintenance of the water connection. Alvin Olchico, ABS-CBN News.